It is the Roman practice of dropping a piece of burnt bread into the wine to absorb some of the sediment. Apparently, their wine back in the Roman era was quite lumpy. And the first recorded toast was 454 years AD by a British king.